My Lord, it is busy hot here. What a beautiful day in sunshine, Florida. Tommy and Santa Claus and Scarlett are reporting about magazine's presents of the year. The real presents of the year goes to Tommy and Peter Nicholas Dalfatofua. Yay! Another breaking news, he will compete in the cross-country ski in the Winter Olympics 2018 South Korea. And if he can't win a medal, well, we'll see again in Tokyo 2020. Marlo Peter, proud Tongan guy, I wish you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Take care, be kind to one another, and God bless. Walk on, walk strong.